No matter what shape your skin is in, we've got the remedy, so let's begin. Laser skin.
This sort of line that you get in the area of the frown is the horizontal line, and that is caused by the contraction of a muscle that runs from here to here. It's called the procerus muscle. So this muscle runs straight from the forehead to the bridge of the nose. And when you contract, it brings the skin together there. And that is what causes this line, this horizontal line. And that also is treated by Botox.
Dr. Umar is one of a kind. You'll see results the very first time. Hey!